God's primary work in the Old Testament was God himself. God's primary work in the Gospels was Jesus. But God's primary work right now, God's primary work today, is God's Holy Spirit working inside of true disciples to carry on his work right here on earth.
So Zaki, I'm just so proud of you. Just you changing so much.
What is your good confession?
Jesus is Lord.
This part of the world can change them. These kind of Christians, you heard this message today. God is speaking directly to you.